Good morning, everyone. My name is Carrie. My friends call me Camera. Welcome to my gaming den. If you'd like to become one of my cutie cubs, just hit the description down below, turn on the notes, it'll let you know when to upload new video. My mouse is not working this morning. You're gonna have to ignore it. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm in a goofy mood right now. Don't know why. Considering I did not sleep well. Woke up with a headache, and yet I'm still in a goofy mood. I don't know what's wrong with me. Alright. And if you'd like to help me defeat the YouTube algorithm gods, come on, let's face it, it's always messing with our mortal eyes. It doesn't hurt to poke them a little occasionally. If you really want to annoy them, just drop a like, a comment, a possible share. And it'll help my channel grow, and I appreciate it. And drop a comment down below. I'm serious. Let me know what kind of games you like. Do you have a specific genre you like to always play? Or do you kind of like, are you a variety streamer? Do you like big MMO games like League of Legends and things like that? What are you interested in? Okay. Now let's hit play. We're playing Dark Alleys Penumbra Hotel. Okay. Let's see, casual, the skip a hint buttons recharge quicker, active zones are highlighted. Hard, the skip and me hint recharge slower, active zones are not highlighted. Skip and hint buttons recharge very slowly, active zones are not highlighted, black bar tips are disabled. Let's go. Might as well make it a little difficult. We got Halloween going on soon.
Yay. The weekend trip begins with a quick stop to help your friend's daughter visit her ailing grandmother. But this good deed will put all of you somewhere between reality and insanity.
Oh, click to clean, sorry. Okay, that's a bit fast.
Can I have a little extra to buy a snack? Thanks.
Excuse you? Give me her back. It's my duty to look after her. How dare you? You punk. Come on, load up. What the heck's going on today? What the hell was that? He came out of nowhere. Oh, I think I'll go on the same.
Don't be afraid. I wouldn't hurt a fly. Not my Mary's father. He smashed my head and he killed me in a fit of rage. I loved his daughter. I would have done right by Mary Penham. She was my girl. After he killed me, the whole Penham family died. Every last one of them. Except for the youngest boy. You went missing. It's the evil spirit that did it. An evil spirit settled in here like the Penumbra Hotel was its new home. I saw the girl who's with you. She's next on the list. But you seem strong. You should find her.
What y'all got there going, crows? Hey, what you got? Can't do anything with that right now. There's Mary. Look. recent Penumbra Motel. It was recently reported that the entire Penum family was found dead. It now appears that Frank Penum, age 11, whose body was not recovered, is considered missing. The investigation is ongoing. Loser. Ooh, there's some tape. Let's use this. I don't know what that's going to be used for. That was missing. Here we go. It's stormy. Give me a second. Options. I'm going to clean that down a little bit more so it's not so loud. Okay. Because I want that I'm not hurting anyone's ears. Come on, go for it. Hey, door's locked from outside. There must be another way to open it. Hold on, I only have cell phone. You get your hands off of her, you prick. Oh, that is it. You and I, we gonna have some words when I get my hands on you. Ain't gonna be pretty words either. Something missing there. Come on. Okay. It looks like there's two buttons missing. Something. It's got to be away. Let me see what's that. So there's a brick. What a prick, too. Maybe a light bulb? Break it. Okay. Not sure what that did. But alrighty. Okay. Okay. That's what it did. Down 7:30 or 7:22, and I'll play to 8 and see if it records properly. Okay. There we go. Found a jack handle. I don't have a jack anywhere. Oh, there's also that. Boop. Boop. Now let's aim it. On the day of the incident of the Penumbra Motel, several people were killed with a large axe. One person died from nuisance wounds made by a small penknife. The individual, Jack Penum, was the eldest son of motel owners. Jack can recently return home from the war. Okay. Found a Jack. Okay. There we go. Let's grab that. Let's head out this way. Okay. Oh. Separate. Oh, separate. Huh. Oh, where the pepper went. I guess I need a crank for that. After several days, the search police are unable to find any evidence leading them to Frank Penum's whereabouts. No one has seen or heard from the boy. Can't do that yet. Oh, hello, kitty. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. You want something? Pirate. A pirate cat. Okay. I'm gonna name you Mingy. On the 16th of July, 1950, nearly the entire family was brutally murdered in the Penumbra Motel. The bodies of Zach Penum, his wife Ellis, and their older children, J. Jack and Mary discover the killer is still at large. Search for the missing survivor, young Frank. Penum is continuing. Doorbell button. Okay. Mm-hmm. I go down this way. Give me water, maybe? I need it at some point, I guess. I'll come back when I can get that fish for you, dude. Got nothing for that. The only thing? Bring home the recordings I made and some interesting what? Aha. I can get the fish for the thingy. Okay, let me see. Okay, there we go. Start with the border. Always border. Number hotel. Dear Mary, the Great War has ended and I will be coming home soon. My physical wounds have healed and I am proud that I was able to serve. Please send my love to Mom and Dad. I can't wait to meet my little brother for the first time. See you soon, your brother Jack. Has a 4 on it. Hmm. okay, let's go get that kitty cat. The, fish, and we'll do this too. While we're here. Found the family photo. Okay, found iron. I don't know what I'll use that for. Maybe to smack somebody with. I mean, it's a horror show. A horror game, right? Here you go, buddy. Let's use this. Can we? No? You won't let me use that? Let's go up here. I need a time. Aha. Found a belt. I should have gone from the stairs. But how? On it. I need a key.
What have you got there? This is a picture of the Penhoff family. They used to live just behind the motel. Their eldest son, Jack, used to work at the motel as a guard after he returned from the war. And from that day on, nothing around here has ever been the same.
Is that so? Okay, paperclip. Ooh, I'm gonna start the car. Really? You gonna let me start the car? Maybe I use it here. Some rope. Found a bottle to drink. Give this thing? I need to pour it right there. Okay. Oh, there's something there too. Down with this. Would you like a glass of wine?
Wonderful.
Scissors. And iron. Can I have that wine back now? No? Okay. Darn. And here I was kind of hoping for some. Okay, it says connect the exposed wires to your jumpers. Each jumper belongs to a wire of the same color. Choose the jumper colors by clicking the switches to the right and then moving the jumpers in the arrows. Okay. Okay. Red. Down. Okay. Blue. I'm gonna have to move. Okay. Go real quick. So then we have to do red. Maybe if I brought yellow down, that would keep that still. Okay. Now, move to yellow again. Okay, now I just gotta do the blue, which should be this way. And that should be green, should be up. There we go. Okay, that's good. carpet, but it seems like they created these with some boar's nails and a hammer. Not sure what the heating element is for. Where did I get them from? No, it can't be scissors. I don't even see now tires and stuff. One way to go about it. June 14, 1950, Jack Quinlan's military conquest will be presented in the Motel Cinema. Alright. Oh, that was the best. this is a cinema, huh? Cross key. That's the only cross key. Okay. My great putty. I don't think I can do it yet. I think I need more. Where's my... Frank Penum is missing, is not considered a suspect in the murder. This young boy would not have had strength to wield that large axe that is the murder weapon. I don't know, you'd be surprised what some people can do when they're angry. So I swapped the numbers on the outside circle to match the order of the inside circle. So it should be 1-1. Oh, okay. I kind of think be 1-8-4. Nope, 3-5-3. Okay. Okay. I need to switch the 7. Sorry. Okay. Should be correct. Now I need 1-1-8. Okay. Oops. 7. So I need 7 after that. Then I need to move the 5 there, and then I need to move that around to there. There we go. Guess not. Okay. There we go.
I've seen a man, a professor of some type, in the house. Perhaps he knows where the little girl is, or how to save her. Remember, not all is as it seems at the Penumbra Motel.
Something goes there for sure. I don't think I got all of them yet to do that. Where's the storage key? That storage hat. Okay. Anything I can do to get this up? Hey, got a broken lighter. A little macabre, if you ask me. I'll take his finger off. Well, that's not it. gotta be something. I don't think I can do that just yet. There's gotta be something I'm missing somewhere. Let's go look around. Surely something. Gotta be something. There's nothing to do here. Nothing to do here. I saw someone in the window. Could be just me seeing things. Oh, there's something there too. Okay. Now I got this pretty nice clean. Maybe something. Mm-hmm. things they're putting down. What? Someone was filming us in the moment we turned off the road gas station. I don't like that one bit. Okay. Level two. Yeah, it's level two. Old military office. Most people want to film stats. Penum brought home from the war. Okay. Well, film, I guess these movies were important to Jack, but they were keepsakes for something more. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, a broken lighter. Okay, found a rope. Not sure what the rope's good for. Spooky. All the howling and stuff. My goodness. They're noisy, aren't they? Give me a sec. I'm going to grab me something to drink. Alright. Okay, I'm back. Hey. Let's see, I don't know. There's so much going on. Be. Where I need to go, that's the problem. I'm trying this door. Key on the door, that doesn't work. That doesn't tell me nothing. What? What am I missing? See, I don't get it. It says him, but it doesn't tell you what to do with him. And there's nothing else you can click on other than his hand. See? Nada. So what? Source key. Time. Match. No. Well handle. Nothing. The well handle here. Whoop. Lighter. Key. Coin. I think I need two more before I can do anything. Maybe the loop. Alright, I'm gonna quit here because I gotta actually check it real quick to see if it recorded for the amount of time it's supposed to. So, until I see you again, cutie cuz, bye bye. Bye.